Hey everybody, Nessie19 here with a special co-host.
Super DJ 300 here?
Yes, Super DJ 300.
He's like a Luigi fan and stuff. And his channel is in the description. So Super DJ 300. What LPs or vaultas are you working on right now? Okay. Yeah. So today we're going to be playing more Mario Cartoonist, and we're going to be starting the Fire Cup or something like that. We're going to be Bowser this time. Yeah. Very awesome. Very cool. Is that one fun? No! Crocodile! Got me! This place is very annoying. And I just gave up the point. But yeah, because these crocodiles come after you and make them slower. And Bowser's already very slow. So it makes it very annoying. Very, very annoying. Yeah, get out of here, crocodile. Leave me alone, you crocodiles! And that was a quick match. Yeah, go away, crocodiles! I destroyed
it. You say like
what'd you say? Yes, but the crocodiles are being mean to me. See, they're slowing me down, and Bonnie's already slow. So I can help. Oh! You can now play standard tennis, ring shot, and item battle in the exhibition mode, DK's and boom! Exhibition modes, DK Jungle Court. Now we're going into... Oh, I got a call. One second. Sorry. Hello? Thank you.
Sorry, guys. That was my phone. That was my dad. What we have to do?
Okay, that was weird.
And here's Super DJ 300's Let's Play Luigi's Mansion. We're playing at Luigi's Mansion. Speaking of Luigi, isn't that your favorite character, Super DJ 300? Yeah, as Ness is me. You can now play Stammer King in Screenshot and Item Battle in Exhibition Mode, Luigi Mansion Court.
Thank you. Luigi's Mansion.
Yes. Normally I would have ended this part, but this game is going. This time is going by really fast. So it's gonna be me versus the Koopa. Oh, Koopa Troop, that's what I'm playing as. Yes. I'm playing as in the. Oh! Cooper Blooper Corn! Yes. Oh, I hate this place though. Cause. If you hit it out of bounds onto the water, you're out and they get a point, and I normally always, oh my gosh. And I always hit it. No! I'm not playing. Die! Yes. Ah, what the heck? No! Boom! Boom! Fire shot! and big fish.
Fire shot! Why do you eat?
Not even.
Oh! Fire shot again! You're done! Boom! No!
Come back, Lobo!
He uses his special move where...
God!
Boom! 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 Boom!
Alright.
Three winning power shots. I'm epic in this game. Yes.
I don't reckon it's that much, though.
I only play it when I know it'll help me. When I'm doing my LP. But most of the time I don't really play it. At home I only really play Brawl and Music Grabbers made by the Sports Mix. And this is what we're doing, that's it. Oh, and basketball. I'm horrible at Mario. I'm not that good at Mario. It's 1-on-1. Woo. Championship point. Wow, this is going by fast. Stop winning the championship. Not him. Oh no, I'm playing against Koopa Troopa now. But I win. I am the winner. Yeah, I just won. Bowser attack. You can now play the gimmick court version of exhibition mode Bowser Castle Court. You can now play standard tennis, ring shot, and item battle in the exhibition mode, Cooper Blooper Court. Three most recent circles. Yeah. Peach, give me a kiss. Whatever.
Thank you, as I say.
Cause Bowser, Peach was supposed to give Bowser a kiss, cause he won the tournament. But no! She wanted to make Blooper give him a kiss. Well, that was... the new stage, Bowser Castle. Well, that's all for today, I guess. That was a quick fart, and, your host, Nest1319, and your co-host, and we'll see you guys later for another episode of Mario Party Tennis.